In this question, we have a car traveling 70 kilometers east and then 40 degrees south of west for another 40 kilometers. And we are told to draw the vectors and find the final position of the car. Unlike most of the other examples we had before, here we do not have x and y coordinates, but we have east, west, north and south. But everything actually remains the same. First, we have to find a scale. Now, if I look 70 kilometers east, that easily fits if I define 1 centimeter as 10 kilometers. Write that somewhere on it. Scale. I can also put some ticks here. 10 kilometers, 10 kilometers. Now my first vector will be 70 kilometers to the east, therefore 7 centimeters to the east is an easy one. Let's say my first displacement. Now my second one will go 40 degrees south of west for 40 kilometers. So first, let's have a look what is 40 kilometers. 40 kilometers would be 4 centimeters, so I would end up somewhere here. Let's see where we could end up with that. It should be 4 meters, correct. And we just measure our 40 degrees. 10, 20, 30, 40. For my S2 would be somewhere here. Actually just did kind of the head to tail method, right? Now if you want to measure the final position, look of how much south we are and how much east we are actually. So here I have 39 centimeters east, which corresponds to, according to this scale, 39 centimeters times 10 kilometers centimeter. Divide the centimeters out gives me, sorry, 3.9 here, gives 39 kilometers east, and we have 2.5 centimeters south. Therefore, 2.5 centimeters times 10 kilometers per centimeter gives 25 kilometers south. Therefore, I can state my result as S1 plus S2. Is 39 kilometers east and 25 kilometers south.